Move forth into battle. Explore the dreadnought. Because I dread not think of what the dreadnought might not have.
Expect trouble.
If I were a dreadnought, where would I have my entrance? Door doesn't open. Curse you, unopenable doors. Nothing over here. Maybe it's back this way. Like, there has to be some way to get across, right? What the heck? Okay then. Going with Halo then. Okay, I guess I picked the right path. This way? Okay then. Okay. I'm going at an angle, I guess. Okay then. That was cool, but very strange, and there's no possible indication to tell that would happen. Plus, he said don't trust anything, so it might have actually been a bad idea to go on the bridge, but it's a good thing I do things without thinking, I guess. Combo. Combo kill.
Any luck with the weapon?
No.
We scratched the surface of the dreadnought.
Oh.
Keep vital operations deep in the core of their architecture. You're gonna have to get your hands.
Maybe I can jump in. No. Something did appear. No, I'm not gonna be able to do that. I'm serious. Maybe it can jump. No, you probably can't jump to that. Do you want? Screw it. Trying. Whoa. Okay then. Guess I'd try to jump again. No. I made it. Though, I made it. That is bull. I'm gonna have to save afterwards. It's taking so long. Okay. Jump, jump. Land on this. Jump like that. Yes. Oh, yes. There you go. Eliminated all the thrills. What the?
That energy powers the weapon. Cade, what do we do?
Okay, hold on. Eris is going on about breaking the necrotic. Just shoot it.
There's the shield up. Let me take it down for you.
A little early for that. I mean, I saw an interaction and I did it.
I'm making up other channels for the weapon.
Find them. You won't stop firing until you shut them all down.
They're just like, oh, look, fire. Let's walk into it. I bet it's from our master. Blah, 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 blah. All dead. Massacre. I'm going to extinct your species, Taken. Do you know how I'm gonna do that? Stop things from being taken. Not that hard to get rid of. Then again, stop things from being taken, you'd have to go up to the enemy and be like, hey, a magical orb is coming on to take you to another universe where your mind will be controlled to do evil things and work for someone else to wipe out humanity. You know, I mean, you were already trying to wipe out humanity, but it's working for someone else. I know. Horrible, right? Crap. Okay, after I've done all these puzzles, basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to edit it to only show the tries that I succeeded on, so it may look like I completed it all on the first try, but I failed a lot. Come on, come on, Yes, now that can actually be in the video and I don't have to re-say that. So I just thought of saying that now. Besides, that way future me will have a reminder if he watches through all the video, which I probably won't. Oh, crap. Boom. Mardu. Most of the time, I just end up trying to throw a video together to ever so quickly end up having enough videos for the entire time. And I'm gonna need to save, sorry about that, save my video clip after I'm done with all, well, after I destroy this. How about that? After I destroy this. So look at this, shields are down. Really? I hit it with one of my most powerful moves and only kind of damaged it. Let's keep on going. I just saved a video clip. Here's an idea for the comments. Guess at what time a new video clip started just then. So see if you can guess it, like, right down to seconds. So, like, at 1 minute and 26 seconds, he started a new video clip. If you could, it'd be cool if someone actually managed to guess all of them. No prizes, obviously, but just thought it'd be a cool idea. And then, okay, so everyone put down their answers. Okay, I'll wait on you, little Jimmy. Okay, Jimmy has his answers down. So, right now, on the screen, I'll put on the correct time. So, it'll be right now. There you go. See that? That right there? Yeah. That was the correct answer. So, if you guessed that, then congratulations. And if you cheated, then I take back that congratulations. And you need to give back your congratulatory cookie that you just ate. Yep, barf it out. There you go. There you go. Now give it back. Put back in the jar. You didn't deserve the cookie. Don't be taking anyone else's congratulatory cookies. That's just rude. Oh, crud. See, at least I may be dying, but at least I don't take other people's congratulatory cookies like, you scum of the earth. There we go. Stab, stab. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. There you go. Do-do-do-do-do. Kill. There we go. Okay. Now scan. And I'm gonna do the same strategy that I used for the last one. Boom. Really? Not destroyed? Finally. Second there, I thought it might end up being immortal or something.
The weapon's down, I repeat. The weapon is down.
There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
There's a stream of interdimensional energy concentrated within that field. Really strong.
What?
Oh. Just sent out of it.
Staying on target. We need more guardians on that dreadnought.
Kate, you forgot to mention what I do if I die. Kate. Oh God. I will kill the blood of orcs. You know I have to. The fans will be mad at me if I don't. I'd be like, oh my gosh, it was so easy for me. How come you didn't kill the easy blood of easy Oryx? I'll be like, well, because I suck at this game. And they'd be like, oh, you did a good rocket launcher, you should be able to kill. And I'd be like, oh, well, it's not about the rocket launcher, it's about skill. You know that thing that I need desperately? Yeah, I don't have any of it right now. Come back on Tuesdays. So there you go, at least attacked him, apparently magically disappeared, and left no trace or sight of him. So, you know, looks like at least I won't be able to see him for a little while. And there's a fly on the TV that has been in the exact same spot for a very, very long time. Does not want to move. Would this not be the perfect opportunity to kill said fly? But now I've told said fly of my killing plan. Therefore said fly will be said ready for the killing joke. I bet no one gets what the killing joke is from. Tell me in the comments if you get what the killing joke is from. Like, you got it immediately without me saying that it was from something. If you got it afterwards that I said it's from something, then tell me that. Yeah. There you go. Two things to do in the comments. It's just like my live stream, but my live stream didn't glitch out. Oh god.
We'll deal with them later. Secure that transmat zone.
I will be get the welcome mat. Dot dot. Dot dot dot. Ta ta da la la ta ta la la ta ta la la. Ta ta. Ta ta ta. Ta ta la ta ta la ta ta la ta ta la. Ta 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 na na na. There we go. Stab. Stab. At least they're not a taken knight. Taken from the depths of the old cathedral.
Want to know what a transmat zone on the dreadnought looks like? You've landed a guardian of an equipment without authorization. All right. Can I have authorization? We'll discuss it later. Guardian. Take care of that tank.
It's just like, that's what he's just like, you landed a guardian on the dreadnought without authorization? Oh yeah, right, can I have authorization? I'm sorry, little things like that really make me laugh. Cade is like currently my favorite character in Destiny. Cause he's just like me. He won't take anything seriously for the life. Like, unless it's a very, very like life or death situation, he will not take it seriously. He's just like, hey, do you want to know what a transmat zone on the vehicle is? And he's just like, you put a guardian on there without my authorization. Oh yeah, right, can I have authorization? It's like he doesn't say sorry or anything like that, he asks for authorization. Cade is the best. Boom. No, don't you turn your head over here. I need to blow you up. And it's very hard to blow you up when you're trying to fight back. Need I remind you that I don't want to blow up. Well, shut up, tank. You're not supposed to talk. I'm talking for you, so why don't I just make you say that you want to blow up. I really, really want to blow up. See? I knew you'd come around.
Everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, Excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship.
Ah. There's I need to have an uncomfortable conversation to Eris about her her little problem with her ship, which, by the way, is totally your fault. Like, you're paying for it. So, I mean, you're the flop. It was completely out of my control. It's like, well, you could have gotten better invisibility. No, it's your fault. Don't try to blame this on me.
We don't have the time.
If you really wanted to, you could just pause. I hadn't read that. I'm sorry, I accidentally didn't start the video at the right time, so I guess we're gonna start right now. Okay, let's do the next level. Okay, yeah. Stop screaming at me. Why do you keep on screaming? Stop screaming! Cut through them. I don't have my knife.
That's not a crash site, it's a beachhead. Only way those doors will open is to send reinforcements. Draw them out.
Aha! There we go. A reason. I got a reason. And I'm gonna kill a lot of these guys. I'm gonna kill lil. Nah, boom. Crap, I forgot it was the darkness zone. Darkness zone. Here's what I want to do. There we go. There.
That's not a crash site, it's a beachhead. Only way those doors will open is to send reinforcements. Draw them out.
Draw them out. Got it. Okay, cut through him. Run back. Get that stupid fly off my stupid arm. Well, my arm isn't stupid, just the fly. Stab him. Then they realize, oh, wait, there's more than just the hive. And I aim for that hand right there. Get his shield out of the way. Okay. Kill him. Oh, yeah, kill him. Okay. Ooh, curse thrill, don't touch you. I don't wanna be your friend! There we go, he's dead now. Little Jimmy Curse Thrill can't hurt you no more. We could probably take out that ogre. He seems to be a very, very large problem. Oh my gosh. He's going Super Saiyan! Oh, no, he's just dying. Oh, crap. Oh, bad guy. I got the best idea. I think so too, Ghost. When the doors open, fight through. Oh god, no. No, I fell. I'm gonna have to run back up if the doors. Please tell me the doors didn't just open. If the doors just open, then I'm gonna be so angry. Doors are open. For a brief moment, the doors to heaven are open. Come on. Yes! Oh, man. For a second there, I didn't think I'd make that corner.
Mama, we're in. What's next?
Cabal protocol is to detonate any ship that crashes. They have it after all this time. It must be a base of operations. They're looking for something on the Dreadnought. See what they know about Oryx.
Oryx. He's the almighty one. Claiming to be the king. Oh my god. Going back through this with a much higher level character is so much better. then I'll still die every once in a while, but at least I have a better chance of survival rather than taking 5 tries out on each boss battle when I'm the right level to do it. Like, on point. There we go. There we go. Pass through the gate. With the fire. Sheesh. Some people just don't know how to worship gods. And if he hit me with that shield right then, I would have probably died. Here's an idea. Boom. Boom. There you go. Try holding your shield while I shoot you with a shotgun. Boom. I said boom, boom, boom. Cause they're going to die. Boom, bam, bam. Boom, boom. There we go. See how easy it is to die with me at the hand? Especially for my allies. Oh, they die. And so frequently I lost count of how many of them I had. Crud. Shotgun reload. Here. Okay, I'm still staying alive. Staying alive. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Staying alive. Staying alive. Staying alive. Yeah. Okay, scan that while I shoot anything that comes near me with a shotgun. I said no window is safe. Why are these windows still there?
Must be some kind of port. Have the Cabal found one?
They've got a team
heading for it right now.
Boom.
Then I suggest you get there first.
I don't wanna. It's just like, got it. You must save the universe. I don't wanna. The universe can save itself. What the heck? Warning, warning, intruder alert, intruder alert. Dee-wah, dee-wah, dee-wah. That's my best alarm impression. Do you like it? Is it good alarm impression? Just think an alarm was going off in your room? I bet you did. You were like, wait, what? There's an intruder inside of my room? Oh, get him. Warning, 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 warn, dot, I-ing, shoot, 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 shooting, shoot, shoot, shooting. Where is he? Considering that was a very powerful blast that I just hit him with, he's probably at least fairly weakened. That way, the amount of these guys that aren't attacking me can take him down. Oh, they're just like, I will destroy you, Cabal boss. Oh, he got taken. Actually, that matters a lot, because now he just got a very, very powerful centurion. There we go. I'm gonna have to fight a centurion boss now. It's gonna be like hyped up from the one that I just saw.
Where
Well, another one has been taken. Another one has been taken. By the taken, by the taken. Another one's been taken by the taken.
That must be the rupture.
Oh God, I hate this.
What's the next move?
Tolan spoke of statues the Hive used to navigate ruptures.
We'll look for them.
Obviously, it won't just be scanning that one, so I'm gonna find a new statue. Nothing over here. Maybe a little down in the round. Nothing. Statue. Almighty statue. The statues don't appear until you finish scanning the first one. Because I walked away, did it unscan? Aw, it did.
It's linked to the rupture, but I can't understand how the Hive control it. Let's try another statue.
What other statues are there? Like, I made a quick look, but I mean, I don't think there are any others, ghost. And here you went again. Another statue must be found. Why does it say 0 out of 2? Did that first one not count as anything at all? Okay, then. There's gotta be one of them somewhere. Over the rocket launcher. There we go. Just keep going, going. Okay, so there's an arrow pointing me to hopefully one of them. Wait, what? I went over here before. What? Where is this so-called? Really? That was the statue.
The statues control where the rupture leads. They could deliver us to Oryx.
Is there any? And wait, is that it? Next, you're gonna tell me this log right here. It's another statue. It's a statue of a log. How are you thinking? Sheesh, people. Sheesh. Oh my gosh. There it is. Give me 1 second, guys.
Something's happening at the rupture.